I am an African bush elephant. I get to roam around and walk around in the bushes, in the jungle and the forest, on the plains, in the rivers, and the desert. I am dreaming about the desert, the exciting dryness and sand. I am tired of this wet, thick, green forest. It is so humid and moist. What does the sand feel like? Where is the warm, dry wind? Is there any water to drink? Any grass or leaves to eat? What will I survive on? This tree has roots up to 30 meters and draws its water and nourishment from the ground. In the soil and earth deep within, it cannot survive without water. It stands here all alone in this harsh environment. Just being, standing, enduring. The skull reminds me of my ancestors. All those elephants that did not survive. All those elephants that did not survive. No matter how much I like the desert, I do realize that I need water and I need leaves. And I cannot make it on my own. I need my herd. Water is the key for survival. Water is what we need to live.